Thermoelectric power plants typically use water for cooling, making them susceptible to curtailment or turndown due to droughts and other water constraints. Storage of water in surface reservoirs is one way to mitigate against these risks. These reservoirs affect water availability for power plants and other water users. Our work captures some of the dynamic impacts of changes in surface water reservoir storage on power plant operations, looking specifically at the state of Texas. To quantify changes in volume reliability on a basin scale, we modeled changes in surface water reservoir storage at power plants in 11 river basins in Texas, using both the full execution and current conditions water availability models. Our models simulate current water uses during historic drought conditions using the 1950 to 1957 drought of record as a test case. Results were compared to existing conditions to show the net change in volume reliability for different water users. We capture a range of drought and water management circumstances with 5 cases: a decrease in reservoir storage at power plants of 10%, a 50% decrease in storage, a 100% decrease in storage, meaning reservoirs are dry, a 10% increase in storage at power plants, and construction of new reservoirs at power plants without existing water storage rights. These maps indicate changes in volume reliability under the full execution model. Our models show that in general, decreasing water storage at power plants is beneficial to other water users. On the other hand, increasing power plant storage can be detrimental to other users, possibly indicating overallocation of water resources. Similar results were observed under the current conditions model, however, the magnitudes of changes are less pronounced. The Brazos River Basin is a particularly interesting basin with a range of power plants and water uses. We considered 9 power plants in the Brazos Basin and measured reliability, resiliency, and vulnerability in response to changes in reservoir storage. Lower reliability, lower resiliency, and higher vulnerability are associated with higher susceptibility to drought. Here we'll focus on reliability. The Sandow Generating Station, for example, has reliability of 100% with existing levels of storage during the drought of record. When half of the existing reservoir storage is unavailable, reliability falls to 93%. When existing reservoir storage is completely dry, reliability falls to 1%. At the R.W. Miller Generating Station, no water storage is currently permitted. During the drought of record, the R.W. Miller facility has reliability of 43%. Constructing a new reservoir with storage of 1 month's water withdrawal causes reliability to increase to 100%. Changing surface water reservoir storage can have dynamic impacts on thermoelectric power plant operations. Using the metrics of reliability, resiliency, and vulnerability can help quantify the impacts of water management decisions and indicate trade-offs between energy and water resources.